case where it's so unfamiliar that the question comes up, have I done it this time? You know, am I dying or am I in danger? The answer is, the odds are incredibly against being seriously in danger. People don't die from psychedelics unless they have heart conditions or some incredibly rare medical condition. The problem is that the ego feels threatened by the boundary dissolution, and its ace is your self-identification with it, and it can actually say to you, you are dying, and here's the evidence, and you have to say no. It's unlikely.